The FGCU baseball team is riding a 5-game winning streak, and tonight the Eagles hosted the University of Miami. NBC2's Nate Foy was at the game and explains how this is becoming quite the in-state rivalry.
A pitcher's duel ends in a 1-0 FGCU win. It's the third time just in the last 2 years the Eagles have beat the University of Miami. And the story in this one was the Eagles starting pitcher, Evan Lumbert.
It's best we've ever seen. I mean, he was the bulldog tonight. I mean, 12 punches against a team like Miami. I mean, golly, he was really, really good.
Probably the best fun of my life, honestly. I mean, been waiting since I was 10 years old for this moment. And pitching against the U, nothing better than that, you know, shutting them down.
Lumbert went 8 shutout innings, allowing only 2 hits and striking out 12. But with the game scoreless in the 8th, Eli Lavelle came off the bench and became the hero.
Words can't describe it. It's exhilarating. With an offense like ours, I mean, we're bound to break through at some point.
One run was all the Eagles would need. Kenton Herring came in to get the save, and the Eagles take the first game of the season series against the Hurricanes.
Tonight's win pushes FGCU's winning streak to 6 games, and these two teams will meet 2 more times this year. Both are in Miami. The next one is on April 18th. Reporting at Swanson Stadium, I'm Nate Foy, NBC2.